When I was a kid, this used to be my favourite place in the whole world.
I think this would still be my favourite spot.
That's because you haven't been anywhere.
Oh, so where's better than this, then?
Paris. Place Dauphine, right by the Pont Neuf. If I shut my eyes now, I know exactly how it feels to be in that little square.
Well, so let's go. We could get on the Eurostar right now.
You don't get it, Clark. I want to be in Paris as me. The old me.
There she goes in front of me.
Tell me something good.
Use the time he's got left. Show him how good his life can be.
He's barely left the house in 2 years. We have tried.
Yes, but we haven't succeeded.
Will needs to be allowed to feel like a man.
Can I take you somewhere?
You are so going on a date with Will Traynor.
It's too baby.
Get the red dress out. We'll make a memory
out of it. Lose the scarf. If you're going to wear a dress like that, Clark, you have to wear it with confidence.
Only you, Will Traynor, would tell a woman how to wear a bloody dress.
Move closer. You smell fantastic. You know you never would have let those breasts so near to me if I wasn't in a wheelchair.
Yeah, well, you never would have been looking at these breasts if you hadn't been in a wheelchair.
What? Of course I would.
No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't. You would have been too busy looking at the leggy blondes, the ones you can smell an expense account at 40 paces. And anyway, I would have been over there serving the drinks.
One of the invisibles. Am I right?
Yes, but in your defence, I was an arse.
Yep.
Do you know something, Clark? You are pretty much the only thing that makes me want to get up in the morning.
Then let's go somewhere. Anywhere in the world, just you and me. What do you say? Say yes, Will. Go on.
Okay. It's gotta get easier
and easier somehow. I can't.
You can. You can do anything. You to miss all the things that someone else can give you.
I have become a whole new person because of you.